temperatures this week, as I'm sure you've noticed, but the weekend is expected to be warmer. And happening tomorrow, the Central City Fest in New Orleans. WDSU meteorologist Quaylen Murphy has a preview.
OC Haley Boulevard has seen a revival of merchants.